Absolutely. We developed a system specifically to work for anyone 90 pounds, 100 pounds, effectively. So biomechanically, whatever the techniques are, it has to work. We will not use a technique based on someone's strength. I can do a lot of things because I'm stronger, but a smaller person cannot. So we don't use it. When we develop any techniques in Commando Krav Maga, it has to work for a smaller person.